Wow, 556. He must play with a lot of different characters. Oh boy. Nope! Damn! Well, that gun ought to pay it quickly. Alright. We need to be more careful. No! I don't know why, but I can't. I'm so tempted to DP on Wake Up, and it's just not working so far. That's why he's got me with like two crush counters already. Come on! No, no, no! I'm already up. Oh! Oh. That was probably luck. I think the hitbox on his ultra is more of an upward arc. I didn't know how high he jumped though, so that was kind of a risk. But at least now I know it's actually worth doing. It's supposed to be heavy punch, heavy kick, and I only did heavy punch. No! Oh my god. Kali's not particularly good at hot potato, I see. Oh boy. No! I fell for it. Why do I keep trying to DP? It's just not gonna. Oh, jeez. Okay, not sure what to do. I need to stop trying to DP on Wake Up scenes though. It's just, he's destroying me every time I try to do that. I mean, you'd think I'd learn. Darn, Kunai didn't come out. Although, I didn't mean to neutral jump there. Oh my god, did that just work? Although it was EX. But, and then again, it wasn't exactly a wake up. He was quite a ways off beforehand. He kind of dashed into that one. Darn. I should try the command grab there, but I just... No! Oh boy. What is going on? Okay, goodness gracious.
You win.
Alrighty, last one.
Round one. Fight.
You know, I should come to expect that by now, especially when it seems like when I play Nikali, I do that sometimes. Oh my god, those damn crush counters. Just destroying me. Like, 19 seconds and almost dead. Oh boy. Well, that's what not to do. At least I know that now. I'm pretty sure that's not a worthwhile trade. So many people anti-air with that V-Scar, and I have no idea how. I panic as much too much as it is with freaking jumpins. No. I saw it. I couldn't prevent it, unfortunately. No, it's Hot Ryu. He's nice to see. I'm truly terrible. That's his name.
Round one.
Okay, that's suspicious. Okay, this guy's a liar. Such a shame.
Perfect KO.
That's upsetting.
Round two. Fight.
I'm jumping way too much and it's making me mad. Why did I do that? Okay. Goodness gracious, I don't even have any life up there. Alrighty then. That's good. Alright, no more perfects. Certainly not. I bet I'll be on the receiving end of them. That's for damn sure. Well, maybe not this round. Maybe next round. If there are to be any perfects at all. This guy I'm actually hitting the DP with quite a bit. It's so refreshing. Oh wow, I thought that killed me. Damn. Oh well, it's just a row. Darn it, man. Oh my god. That, Mr. Truly Terrible, you are full of it, I must say. Well, okay, I have to confess, it's very unlikely I'm going to get a perfect on anyone with Ibuki. I mean, I could probably play somebody... Well, no, I won't say that, but... Just think of a ridiculous example in your mind of someone I could possibly get a perfect on, and then don't think of that because I wouldn't be able to. Oh boy. It's astonishing, he's never once expecting it. Other than again, I could expect half the things he does to me and it just still land on me. That Dalsum guy in the background is very distracting. Well, he didn't block it any of the other times, so...
You win.
At least he's consistent. Okay, an actual Urien to practice with. That's good. Urien apparently has some aversion to t-shirts that, He doesn't wear them, and shirts that he normally would wear over a t-shirt he doesn't button. And, you know, it's probably an Illuminati thing, because he actually is in the Illuminati, no joke. So, that's probably what it is. I'm just assuming that DP is a good anti-air. I don't even know if it is. I just feel that if I do it EX, it's at least going to hit him somewhere. I guess. That's fine. I could use it that way. I don't need any more. Getting to do down HK. What the heck? Again, I missed. Well, I mean, I didn't miss. I just didn't do it. Well, that was just probably good there. Because if not, I would have got hit by that. Although, no. Well, that was pointless, but just breathe. Calm down. No! Darn. No! I don't even know what side that hit me on.
You lose.
Damn it. Okay, I need to avoid those stupid urine shenanigans. What the heck just happened there? The kunai didn't come out once! Darn, Tenshin gave me a sore throat. Look at that. Oh my god, it actually worked. Well, I'll probably never do that again in my entire life. Well, things are looking up. Just need to make sure to throw a kunai at him if he tries to dashing for a grab, or that stupid overhead target combo. Not sure why I bothered to jump in, but catch him off guard. There we go.
Round two.
I really don't ever find. I mean, I sometimes use it to hit projectiles, but like that. But I hardly ever find a use for her V skill. I'm not really sure what it's primarily used for, but I mean, I guess the most common use would be hitting projectiles, seeing as though most of the other projectiles hit the they get blocked out by a. The kunai blocks them out. They get blocked up. The kunais get blocked up by them. Pointless sentence. But at least pulled it through. That's cool.